So we're at an angle here of about 2 yards, okay? We're not hitting the ball too hard. We're just working on getting behind the flight of the ball. Getting behind the flight of the ball. So, Emil, you're gonna pass that ball straight into there for me. Not too hard, okay? Not as fast as I used to be. And just get behind the ball and wait, okay? Nice and slow, set off, let's go, go, go. Boop. So we get in there. Charlie, jump in, chase. Ready, just play it in there. Quickly, get across the ball. Yes, well done, and again, get across the ball. Yep, just making each other move quickly. Yeah, good, 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 quickly. Getting the twos on my whistle. 60 second drill. So you want to challenge yourself, so you don't want to be just have a yard. Give yourself a couple of yards that you've got to come across, you understand? Hey, make sure that angle's wide enough. Go, quickly. Your hands up, give yourself a little clap.